Dear friends, good morning. My name is Paolo Pontoniere. I am a managing partner at Campania Felix LLC, a San Francisco area based consulting firm for ideas and innovators. First of all, welcome to Naples. And I say welcome to Naples, even though I'm sitting here in the Bay Area of San Francisco, because I'm Neapolitan, and because there are so many ties connecting these two great cities by the bay that sometimes they seem to belong to the same gulf. This was particularly true, for example, last year when we brought, in collaboration with many other institutions, individuals and organizations, the Teatro San Carlo di Naples with its choir to perform in a grand concert with San Francisco Opera Orchestra and Choir to celebrate Verdi, when we brought startups from Naples to study a San Francisco-based Mind Bridge Foundation startup school, when we brought the Cuochi Monzù, chefs of the traditional Neapolitan aristocratic cuisine for a gala here in San Francisco. In short, last year, for a number of months, San Francisco, for all practical matters, spoke Neapolitan. We had no doubts when you first launched United Two Bays, a project mirroring to establish ongoing channel for economic and cultural exchange between the greater Bay Area of San Francisco, Silicon Valley, and the Gulf of Naples and Regione Campania, that we could have leveraged the creative talents of Neapolitan innovators to connect them to creative digital talents and investors and innovators in the Bay Area and in Silicon Valley to produce projects, produce initiatives that would have benefited both realities. We also were convinced that Napoli would be a central important node in the global web of thinkers, of creatives, of operators that rethink the economic and social development more in the direction of human centricity, human needs, social needs, rather and less in the direction of profits and increasing productivity. We believed as well that Naples could not only be a point of reference for the rest of Europe in that direction, but could also be a door, a window that American investors, innovators, industrial operators, companies, thinkers, dreamers could use to connect to the vast landscape of technological research, innovation, quest that is happening in Europe. And in fact, to underline this reality, this how true this is, just in these few last weeks in San Francisco, pair initiatives of a collective of Italian, European rather, operators was launched the European Chamber of Commerce. Why this is particularly important to us is not only because, it's the validation of what we thought, and we are so proud of having been a part of this project, of this process, to have stimulated, inspired, and contributed to organize, but also because from the collaboration of these two realities may come a definition of an innovation that goes beyond the mere concept of the killer app to embrace social progress, to embrace economic democracy, to embrace economic progress, to embrace a concept of innovation that goes from the idea to the bench, to the creation of the product that ends into the end of a consumer, of a citizen, and changes his or her life forever, for the better. We also believe that while isolation, technological improvement and advancement in San Francisco have created a number of social imbalances and inequalities, of which we all reading now in the newspaper, we believe that between from the collaboration between Europe, European talents, European thinkers, investors, and American and Silicon Valley-based operators may come a definition, may come a growth that is more harmonized, that is more sustainable, that is more renewable, but that particularly tends to address major problem of social relevance and use technology to resolve them to the benefits of everybody. I want to leave you here with a thought, and the thought is: how do we invest? How do we support? How do we involve ourselves in innovation in this area, in these poles, avoiding again the cycles of boom and bust that have characterized the high-tech industry for the last 30, 40 years? This is extremely important now when innovation is a buzzword that is heard all across the world. That is a buzzword that is attracting huge amounts of resources, investments, but social capital, and risking to burn this capital will be dramatic in a phase in which we are just coming out of another great recession that has proven extremely has proven to be extremely dangerous for social progress and stability. I wish I could be there with you. I want to thank all the people, all the institution, all the organization, all the individuals that have worked for making United to Big, Go Global Now, from Vesuvio to Silicon Valley, true and possible. Particularly, my thank goes to organizations such as Campania Innovation, CESVITEC, such as BCC, such as institutions such as the Regione Campania, the Comune di Napoli. I want to thank the Comune for having supported us from the very beginning, and to say hi to my good friend Luigi De Magistris. I wanna thank all the people that have been involved in this operation, and particularly also our partners, MindBridge and Association SkillPoint, Associazione SkillPoint, to have allowed us to work with them. I hope to see you soon in San Francisco, in the Bay Area. As I said, there is a community here waiting to work with you. Please come, please use us as a reference point. United to Base is ready to work with all of you. I wish you a great day. I wish you a great meeting. Goodbye.